think, you know, sometimes you do think, catch your breath and think, my word, you know, look what we've done. Look where I've got from being a girl from Leeds to what I'm doing now. Well, you know, I'll always be that girl from Leeds, but from there to where I'm living and what I'm doing and the amount of money I'm earning, it is shocking. I'm gonna drive my dad's white red ride 66, so glad it's absurd. I'm gonna put her in the back seat and drive her to Tennessee.
FM 89.9 KMOJ, Walter Banks Jr., also known as Q Bear from the heart and soul of the Twin Cities, KMOJ. We love to welcome Mel G, also known as Scary Spice, to do recording with my man Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis. Just waiting to see you. Oh, love you so much.
Yeah. I like what you did the other night. Oh yeah. We're all big, big fans of Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis. Me, Emma, Melanie. But yeah, we love their music. And we're actually working with them as a group in August. So, yeah. And it's just nice that I got a chance to do it as well for my own project.
Well, Mel came to the studio and we hadn't had a chance to really talk beforehand about what we were going to do.
So he played a few bits and bobs and we talked about music and what kind of music I liked and what kind of stuff he'd done that I liked.
And I started playing these chords and she said, oh, what's that you're playing? And I said, I don't know, I'm just playing. She said, you just make that up? I said, yeah. She said, that's it, let's go with that.
Oh yeah, feels so good, never thought that it could. Feelings all deep inside, this love I found won't ever hide. I've got to get my tuning right.
Just warming up.
Yeah. I get frustrated with myself, I do that.
Why?
Because I know what I want it to sound like in here, but then when it comes out there, it's not right. So I just get all a bit annoyed.
Well, you can't be annoyed because it's a happy song, so you have to be happy.
I am happy. You know, if you're thinking happy thoughts, then your voice sounds happy. I know it sounds stupid, but it does. And if you're thinking very nice thoughts, then your voice sounds like that. My birthday today, I am happy. 24.
Oh, wow. I didn't know I was working with such an old and mature lady. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, I grew up with all kinds of music. I grew up with a lot of Prince. I love Nina Cherry, Tracy Chapman. And then I grew up with things like Dire Straits, because my dad used to play all kinds of music, Aswad and UB40. My dad has just had like a massive, massive range, but I was big on Nina Cherry. Is it the pain of the drinking or the suddenly sinking feeling? I think because she was just young and she was fresh and she was positive. And you know, her tunes were just so catchy as well. And it wasn't like there was no attitude with it. She was just there saying, here I am, basically. Yeah, 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 yeah. And that's what I loved about her. She wasn't trying to be this or trying to be that. She was just trying to be herself. She wasn't following a streamline of things, what was happening then or then. You know, she was just doing her thing. And that was it.
Check it out, Gloria Gaynor, I'm nice, chilling with old girl from Spice. I put it down, Minnesota nice, we gon' put it down. Gloria Gaynor, never take one, I'm from Minnesota and I'ma be a soldier for real. Sorry about the cussing, but I'm about to bust like the 21A in the university. Hey, yo, this is my man, we put it down in Young Life, we keeping it tight on the mic, that's my little son, right? He's about to hit the B-boy stance, his name is Storm. We gon' rock and blow up the world from here to Britain. Glow is getting you rid of you and good riddance, you know what I'm saying?
Oh! She's got a Scary Spice hat on. I don't know what credibility I've got, and I think that's a nice thing, because I think if I become credibility aware man, you know, I might start being uncredible, or I might go too credible and forget who I am. So I think if somebody thinks I'm credible, then that's good. I'll shake your hand and say thank you very much. And if somebody doesn't think I'm credible and down with it, and then I think, oh, well, that's your opinion. What I think of myself is that I'm all right. Yeah.
I like it. Who's singing it?
That's Mel G.
Mel G?
Yeah.
Where you come from?
You know Mel G?
Uh-uh.
You know the Spice Girls?
To a certain extent, when, you know, with Spice Girls, you want to get to sing a little bit, you know, because everybody, we like to give each other a chance to sing a line here, a line there, whereas now I'm doing my own stuff, you know, you can really focus on how your voice is, and I've discovered that I've got a voice. I've actually got a voice I didn't think I had.
Oh yeah, feels so good, I'm loving you, like I should, remembering how it feels, letting go to have you near.
And it's very good working with people like Jimmy Jam, because he will literally play a bit of chords for you, and then you'll go in a room and I will write what I want to write about, or what I'm feeling, or what I'm thinking.
Well, yeah, you can say my feelings, right?
Oh, yeah.
My feelings are...
Yeah, there are things that I've written a verse and thought, oh, shit. I hope Jim doesn't really think I think like that. It's only for now that I think like that. But I think it's a nice way of just expressing yourself, you know, because there's only me sitting there with that pen and pad writing. I think it's made me more of a solid person being mixed race. You know, you're in the middle, you've got the best of both worlds, I see it. You can sop up that culture and you can sop up that culture, and you decide for yourself. Wearing it! Check that out! I had lots of teachers saying, she'll never make it. I think the funniest one was my mum and dad used to dread going to opening night. And this teacher is from Birmingham. He looked at my mum and said, she's going nowhere, in his Birmingham accent. He said, my attention span is naught. I distract the whole class. I'm a complete nuisance to him when he's teaching. And then there was another teacher, my music teacher, said I'd never go nowhere. Your mouth's too big and da 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 da. And my other dance teacher said, girls can kick their legs far higher than yours, you know, Melanie.
It means a lot to me just as a parent, you know, to see her just come out here and just be a person today. Today she's not a Spice Girl, she's just a person. And that's real.
How do you do that then?
That's... Yeah, put one in front.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh, that's easy. No, it's not. Haven't we got more ball? I don't mean it like that. That was just like my video's very, very, very strange. But it's all about, I think, you know, a video should capture your eye, and this is that strange. You go, what? Then when you see it the next time, you go, huh? And then you go, oh, the third time. Then the fourth time, you either really like it or you just really don't, or you just don't get it. It's all about life and death in this video as well. It's very strange. That's the only way to put it, really.